It's my honor to introduce you to Charis. And Charis is coming to us from Germany. She is one of the pillars of the TwinRay community. We would not have the TwinRay community if it was not for this incredible woman. She is just a foundational part of our community. She has done so much to help us all connect to the TwinRay. And she has just the biggest heart. Basically, she's a big heart with two legs. That's Charis. And she's also masterful in her capacity to heal. And she is a K.E.S. 3 healer. That's kind of the higher level. And I just am so excited that finally I get to introduce the Global Peace Tribe to beloved Charis. So welcome, Charis, to the Global Peace Tribe and to the Awakening World.
Oh, thank you so much, beloved Scott. Thank you. I am feeling deeply honored and grateful to be here with you all today and so excited for this K.E.S. group holding session. And what an amazing show today. So, wow.
It has been a very, very, very special show. A very special day because, you know, we're all in the Unity Earth Symposium and then coming together. And a lot of us have been together since 7 o'clock this morning. So for 13 hours, many of us have been together going from one event to the next. And I'm so glad we get to conclude it with your healing experience. For people who haven't experienced the K.E.S. healing, can you share a little bit about it, please?
Oh, yes, of course. So the Christic energy system, which is what K.E.S. Stands for, is a future technology that was brought from the Golden Age by the TwinRay, Shekinah Ma'at and energy, to us here. And it is a holding system that really goes beyond in the dimensions and realms of healing, it as it goes through all levels of the system, and it goes beyond the conventional healing modalities that are out there. And you know, I've done healing modalities before being put into contact with the K.E.S. and before learning it and being trained, and it has completely changed my life. There is truly no comparison to it, honestly. I have to say from my own experience, and it is quite incredible. Yeah.
Well, I'm going to turn it over to you. Would you like for Omishar to play music underneath after you at the proper time?
Yes, that would be wonderful. Thank you so much. And
you him when it's time.
Yeah, I'm going to start with a quantum prayer, and after we conclude that, then we can start to play the music. Still of mind and clear of heart, I enter now into the cosmic portal of holding, where the higher self of all people in this group container and all watching the recording waits. With open heart, complete trust and surrender, and in the name of the divine cosmic Christ, I ask now for the manifestation of the highest timeline reality, for all to become realized of mind, body, and soul with gentle lessons and graceful process, and increase this holding as much as the cosmic law, physical body, and everyone's soul shall allow. While honoring the free will of all, I give my complete thanks and gratitude for all that has already occurred through your mighty presence and thine eternal light. I call upon the Cosmic Christ Supreme Intelligence to support this K.E.S. group holding session. I invite the Cosmic Christ energy to connect with us in the most appropriate way. May all that transpires in this microcosmic reflection on our group constellation support and uplift the ascension of the entire human collective and all sentient life. I also call forth the assistance of the Divine Heavenly Mother and Heavenly Father presence to overlight this group container with the unconditional love of the Most High. May all be known through this connection of pure love, so that this group holding container anchors in us in the most benevolent way. I am free. The soul is free. All is free. And so it is. Amen. Begin to play the music now.
Omishar, you're muted.
Yeah, we can't hear you, Omishar. Keep on breathing deeply as we're still moving through some of the energies. Take a deep breath. Breathe in, anchoring back into your body, connecting with the cells. Breathing into your heart space, your sacred heart. Coming back fully now, present here. Thank you.